Say E for me. E. With my nose as I keep moving this. And now try to look into my right eye. It's not bad, but it's a little bit cloudy. Haven't seen you for a while. Yes, I'm good, thank you. Yes, I know. All this. Oh, what's happening now in the world, and also with all these masks and everything. Okay, before you take your mask off, and I need to check your temperature. Okay, this is just part of the. Just put your head there. I'll pop it in your ear. Okay, perfect. No worries. Brilliant. Okay, you can take your mask off now. Thank you. Brilliant. Okay, let me just take my gloves off for now. Okay, yeah, take a seat, that's good. Okay, what brought you here today? So no concerns, Yeah, for general checkup, that's good. You haven't been here for a while. Yeah. No, that's understandable. It's better not to go to the hospitals and to doctor places because you can, that's it, get more infected than in staying at home. Okay, so first of all, I want to just check your heart. So if you put the shirt up a little bit for me. Take a deep breath. Keep reading. Keep breathing. Okay. Okay, it's good, not bad. Okay, just now go, just a little general check-in, just going around your head, yeah. No pressure here. Yeah, okay. Yeah. No pain? No? Okay. The sides here. Looks a little bit swollen to me, this side. But okay. That after another side. This idea. Okay. Say E for me. E. Say ah. Okay, let me just touch the around under your chin as well. Okay, you can close your mouth now. Yeah, okay, I think looks like this side is a little bit swollen up, but we will check that after. Okay, no problem.
So
now I'll just take a little measurement. Put this machine here. It's the X-ray machine for the tooth. So we do that after. So I just want to check your eyes as well. Okay, look at my nose now. At my nose as I keep moving this. Okay. Now look at the top of my lip. Any distortion? Now, as it zooms out, look between my eyes. Between my eyes? Okay, yeah. Alright. And focus, yeah, between my eyes. Mm-hmm. Just look. Yeah, look at your eyes. Yeah, okay, that's good. So if you look into my eye, look into my eye, yeah, look into my focused on my left eye. Mm-hmm. Okay, now the other eye. So now you look into my right eye as I move this. Uh-huh. Okay, focus. Mm-hmm. Further away and then closer. Okay, it's not bad, but I want to try one more thing. So if I just close one of your eyes, so let me just close this eye, and now try to look into my right eye as I move this. Yeah, can't see. It blurs. It blurs, isn't it? Okay, so no problem. Now I'm gonna cover you. This eye here. Okay. Uh huh. See, still better. Yeah. Okay, so here we have a little problem. So your vision is good, but you could do with a checkup. So I'm gonna send you to a professional optician, and then they're gonna check your vision properly with all the machines and everything what I have. Because I think your right eye could do with a little examination. Mm-hmm. Kind of blurs, isn't it? Especially when I put this plaster across your eye. Yeah, okay. Then I want to check your ears properly. It's okay, just look at me. That's okay, now the other side. Mm-hmm. Now I try to whisper something in your ear and see if you can hear me. So, yeah. Apple. Apple. heard us say? That's right. Okay, another word. A ball. Ball, yeah. Yeah, that's right. Mm-hmm. Thank you. So the hearing actually is... Hearing is not bad. Now let me pop the gloveston. Okay, so this machine will take little pictures of the state of your mouth. So if you can open your mouth for me. Wide open. Okay, just go closer. Take little pictures now of the state of your mouth. So, okay, don't breathe now, hold your breath. Breathe. Okay, hold your breath. Okay. Because I'm a dentist as well, so I just want to, while you're coming for a checkup, I want to check everything. So I will think of it just about to make sure if it's all okay. Yeah. That's good. I just use this little tool. Open your mouth. Your head a little bit. Okay. The bottom teeth actually need cleaning, so it has this layer of the yellow stain, so no worries, I can do that next time when you come. Okay, so let me just okay, yeah, just put it under your chin. Okay, now you hold your head there, and then just press it gently, yeah, press it gently. So let's see. Okay, so just like little sweat marks. So do you mind if I keep this sample for the checkup? I'm gonna send it to laboratory, and then we're gonna get results back on Monday. Yeah, it's just a gene skin check. Yeah. Okay, so I will just put do the blood pressure for you as well. Put this thing good out. Another wrist. Another wrist, and then it goes up. So let me just. Okay. Yeah. Just undo. Wrap it around your arm. Back on. gonna feel a little pressure. Just put this so pressure to that first one. Does it hurt? Okay, yeah. It's quite strong, no, but don't worry, just for a minute. Okay, think a bit more. Okay. Yeah, it's a new machine, and it should give me clearer results. Yeah, now we'll put all this thing that started, we are getting better equipment as well. So, okay, let me check. Okay, it's good. It's not bad. Just put that there. I don't have an assistant today. She is ill and I need to do everything myself. So my apologies if I'm a little bit all over the place. So I need to do this bit, which usually nurse does. See if I can do it. So I'm gonna pop this back. Cross your forehead for a minute. It's nice, refreshing, isn't it? And it's like a ice bag. Uh-huh. Yeah, just leave it there for now. It's like an ice bag, and then it should bring the temperature a little bit down. You don't have temperature, don't worry, but it should bring the temperature a little bit more down. And the reason for that is I just want to see how fast your temperature is going back to normal. Now I will use the old fashioned thermometer to put it back in your ear to double check. Okay, so I missed it. Yeah. 35.9. It's good, yeah. It's good. Okay, I'll take the plaster off. And then let me just take the ice pack back off again. Okay, gently. One is very good for using when you have headache. Just put that in a freezer and then take it out, put it on your forehead for 20 minutes and your headache should be eased. Okay, now I can see on computer I just got your urine here. It's been sent. Let me just open the drawer. It's a little lift what we're using during coronavirus, so we don't have to contact the other doctors, just for the security reasons. See when it arrives. Oh, it's here. Okay, here we go. Okay, so this is the urine sample you did for me earlier, and it has arrived. And I just want to see how much was the output. 200 grams. Is that the amount you usually do, or do you do more? You do more, yeah? Especially in mornings. That's normal, yeah. So I was just worried if this is the amount you normally do, then I would need to think of be worried about dehydration, but if that is what you just done now because you haven't drinking much since the lunchtime, this is okay. So what can I judge by this color? It's a good color of the urine. It's not bad, but it's a little bit cloudy. So we're gonna put it in the laboratory anyway, but I just want to see the first bits and see if you don't have any urine infection. So for this one I need to put a little plaster in there. Let me just put this on. I found anything. As the nurse is not here, I said I could little bit muddled up with all this stuff, but just put, I'll put the sample in now. So okay, so we're gonna wait for a few seconds. I should be able to see if you have urine infection. Okay, so it's coming back as negative. Yeah, nothing to worry about. You don't have a urine infection. That's a good thing. Well, I think in general, everything is okay. Let's see. Yeah, so just need to make sure that the jaw a bit like swollen. Okay, so open your mouth again. I just want to see the proportions of your face. Okay. We'll take few measurements of your face because for me this looks a little bit concerning. It just, you know, it just looks that one side is a little bit swollen. That could be also due to on which side you tend to eat, which makes the jaw muscle grow bigger. So I'm just looking at the jaw. Yeah, okay, so let me measure now. Check the other side as well. Yeah. Okay. Let's see. So it doesn't look like there is a big difference when I use the measuring tape, but it's just what my eye looks like. So this side is a bit more swollen. And this side is like a little bit more. So what I can do to make sure that everything is okay, because as I said, I'm a dental practitioner as well. So if I book you in next time for a proper mouth check, and then we can also use again this machine, and also I will have results from it say tomorrow or so, and then we will book you in for proper mouth and jaw inspection. Would you like to do that? Yeah, I think that would be just for my peace of mind as well, and for yours, just to make sure that there is no infection in the root of your tooth. Could be wisdom tooth, and also, yeah, it's not bad. I mean, it could be just down to the side which you eat, which you tend to use most when you eat. So that one, okay. So see, that's why I think it's better that we check. So if you are up for it, I will just put you down on this. Thank you. Bye. Bye.